During my freshman and sophomore year in high school, I started to get letters in the mail from colleges all around the country. But during my junior year is when I really started to seriously get contacted by a number of college programs.